إنا إليه راجعون. No. There's this balance in the Quran. When things happen to you that are out of your control, when things happen to you that are out of your control, they are from Allah. A flood is out of your control. Somebody else's car hit you, that's out of your control. You got diagnosed with a genetic disorder, some kind of disease that was out of your control. But if that same disease came to you because you're smoking 4 packs a day, and if you're, you know, your doctor keeps telling you you're heading towards diabetes and you put a little bit of tea in your sugar, you know, you're that kind of guy, then you don't get to blame Allah. This is min indi anfusikum. The Quran is such a balanced approach to this problem. The believer has to understand how to take responsibility. How to take responsibility. But in either of those cases, whatever came to you, unless it is death, it is a gift from Allah, so you can learn your lesson and move on and do better.